Hello everybody, I'm Romain Jou, a French rider of Team Novo Nordisk. Today it was the second stage for the Tour of Teihu Lake. It was a flat, rainy and windy stage. Today we tried to do a good job for our sprinter Quentin Valogne, and I think we did a good job, and it was a good experience for all of us. And we will see for next stage if the results will be better. Ciao everybody and see you soon.